What are we doing?
It's a vlog. Well, it looks like I'm opening a present.
Okay, there's candy gifts.
Yep.
You're scaring me.
I hope this is fun for you on the vlog.
It's a married couple on a motorcycle.
Yes. Thank you.
You know, Anne Walker did ask if
you wanted to
make this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, don't be such a baby. Oh, no, 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 that's against regulations. No, I've got to go to the room since they lost mine since Wednesday.
Yeah, there we go.
Nothing over here. There's nothing over there either. Nothing over here.
Adelia Blue Parrot.
He has the
stuffed animal version of
the. Like, it's marketed as the big parrot. It has little nails in its feet and it's got little X's on the side.
Hello.
Hello,
Polly, you bought a parrot! Hello!
What do you need, please?
He's stunned!
So, this is a family tradition. These are oysters.
The oysters that we have come from my dad's family. It's from like Greater New York. And they eat oysters. Amanda, is that right that your family or whose family did the oysters first?
First family did the oysters. So, that's that story.
I don't necessarily really like the oysters, but it's a very big family tradition. So I always get a little bit and like have a little bite. Yeah, they're a little like gritty for my taste. But Caitlin and I would always make the oysters. That was like our first job at Thanksgiving, was making the oysters. I guess for like northern people, that's a, maybe more of a normal tradition. But since we're like living in the south, that's pretty unusual to have. And then the oranges, like other people have like ambrosia or something, but we just have straight oranges that we cut. So there's no, like, the membrane and the orange isn't in it. It's just straight, and you get all the juice, and they're really, really good. So those are the two biggest Thanksgiving traditions within the meal.
Okay, guys.
Oysters. Basically just Ritz crackers and butter and an oyster. Right?
And cream.
It's been a while since I've had these. So we're going to see what happens.
Erin, your dad loves them. She's making a face because she's eating her oysters.
They're so good.
Help. I'm trapped in Erin's phone.